My name is Kevin Harris, I'm originally from the Washington, D.C. area. I migrated to the North Carolina area back in 2010. I always like to challenge myself. So when she approached me with this, I was like, yeah, absolutely. I always want to be a part of anything community-based that puts artists out there. One of the things that drives me as an artist is not necessarily the recognition of myself, but the recognition of the work. It's for the work to be recognized in a public space in that way, specifically in a county building, in a government building. I use a lot of palette knife in my work. It's kind of my signature style. I'll use this in the application of paint. I prefer it a lot of times over a brush because it gives the painting more of a texture to it. I wanted it to be not necessarily a realist painting, but more of a feeling type of painting, a painting that you can look at and tell that the artist took his time. You can see texture, you can kind of see the folds. One of my goals as an artist would be to paint one of the presidential portraits to hang in the White House. One of my mentors growing up was Simi Knox out of the Washington, D.C. area, and he painted the portraits of the Clintons that now hangs in the White House, and I always said that I wanted to do that one day.